We're doing a homeschool lesson today. We're doing science. We're doing a science lesson out of the Christian Light curriculum, which I think is an excellent curriculum. We're studying the roots of plants, and they call for an experiment, and we've already started the experiment. We took some radish seeds, and my son put the seeds inside of this paper towel, a wet paper towel, and then we put the wet paper towel inside of a plastic bag. We're going to leave it in here for a week and then come back, and we'll see these again in a week and see if they've germinated and how they've changed. Okay, 1 week has passed since we put the radish seeds in this plastic bag, and we're looking at it for the first time. Tyler, I'll let you open it up. There's a plant growing, isn't there?
Oh, wow.
They germinated and they're growing in just 1 week. Can you open it, unfold it?
Oh, wow.
Wow, they all... Okay, let's get it.
They smell like radishes.
Wow, look, they really changed so much, didn't they, Tyler?
Yeah. Wow. Where'd the seed go? Oh, and I see the little empty seed shells.
So this experiment wants us to look at the root hairs that grow out of the radish. And I see some root hairs there. The root hairs look like they're growing right into the paper towel, don't they, Tyler?
Yeah. Wow, it looks like it's actually going inside there.
They changed a lot in just 1 week, didn't they? Isn't it amazing how much they changed?
Yeah.
Just sitting on top of our refrigerator. The little radish seeds have been transplanted outside to the garden. These were in the paper towel. And now they're growing outside. Here are some older radish plants. Still growing. No bulbs yet. Peace to everyone.